Hi, I'm Drew Finn here for expertvillage.com. We're going to discuss how to cut down a tree safely today. This video is brought to you by Black Dog Video. You can visit it on blackdogvideo.biz, B-I-Z.
We're adding a rope to encourage a tree to go the direction we want. I will put the rope on here. We're going to tie off the base, put a 2-ton come along on it, and pull it slightly in the direction we want. That, with the notching, will help us fell that way. So we're going to go up, put the rope on the tree to help encourage it to fall the way we want it to fall. Obviously, you'd want to put the rope on before you start cutting the tree. The tree starts falling the wrong way. Obviously, it's way too late time to think about, oh, I should have put a rope on it. I have a preformed knot in it. A slip loop, so that we can put it on real quick. Now I always put it so that you have the least tension on the loop itself. You wrap around the tree and have the loop here.